Good morning all. Today we are going to unbox Apple MacBook Air 13 inch. So we'll go for the first step, unboxing the main box. So this will be your main box. We'll see. Right. This got another box like this, so it's a seal pack. We'll keep this here. So now we'll remove this one also like this. Right, this is how it comes. So we'll take this out like this. There's another package. Okay, this is MacBook Air 13. You have a power cable here, then the adapters, we'll open this up, okay, right, it's look like this, okay, we'll remove this one also. So you can see the first display like this, first screen. So now I need to set up this laptop, which I will do later. And this one comes with the Mac operating system, and this got latest M1 chipset with 8-core CPU. Then in this laptop you have 256 GB hard disk, which you can go up to 512 GB or 1 TB or 2 TB variant. And also this one got 8 GB RAM, which also you can go up to 16 GB variant. And if you look at the display, it's a 13-inch display, retina display with the True Tone technology. Then you have a Touch ID here, then you have Wi-Fi, you have Bluetooth, then you have a HD camera, then you got a stereo sound system which supports Dolby Atmos technology. Then if you look at the colors, this one is a space gray color, and you have another gold color variant, and you got another silver color variant. So overall I would say this is a kind of a stylish and very cute laptop. So this would cost around 300,000 LKR in Sri Lanka. So I purchased this MacBook from Genex Sri Lanka, who are the authorized distributor for Apple MacBooks with their original Apple warranty. So nothing to worry. Okay, now we'll see the setup process. First, you need to choose a language. We'll go for. Then you need to select the country or your region. Okay, all done. Right. So this is the final screen looks like after full setup. Now you have all your MacBook apps here, original apps. So enjoy.